One of the most important parts of your smartphone is the home screen, because that's what you look at all day every day. But the default launcher that comes pre-installed with most smartphones is very limited when it comes to customization, and that's where third-party Android launchers come into picture. If you look it up online, you will find a ton of Android launchers, but only a few of them are actually worth using. In this video, I'll be comparing two of the most popular Android launchers, Launcher 14 and Niagara Launcher, so that you can decide which one is the best for you. But before we move to the similarities or the differences, it is important to note that Launcher 14 is not available on Google Play Store. You have to get the APK file from the official Launcher website and then install it on your smartphone. Now let's talk about user interface and design. Launcher offers a traditional home screen experience with customizable grids, an application drawer and widgets, and it is more or less similar to Pixel Launcher. So if you want to give a Pixel look to your smartphone, Launcher is going to be the one for you. On the other hand, Niagara Launcher offers a minimal look with a vertical alphabetized application list and a clutter-free home screen, and you can access all your applications by a simple thumb gesture. It is perfect for users who prefer a streamlined look. Next up, we have customization options. Launcher is a powerhouse for those who love to tweak every aspect of their home screen or the application drawer. You can change themes, icon packs, fonts, grid sizes, and even gesture controls. Launcher 14 gives you that perfect stock Android experience you would want from your smartphone. Niagara Launcher, while offering fewer customization options, focuses on simplicity. You can select favorite applications to feature on your home screen, change icon packs, fonts, and adjust the theme to match your style. Both these launchers offer Material U theming, which gives them ability to adapt color based on the wallpaper you are using. Let's talk about how these launchers perform and how fast they are. Both Launcher and Niagara Launcher are designed to work very well, but they are aimed at different types of users. Launcher is packed with many features, giving you a rich and a customizable experience. You can tweak and personalize a lot of things with it. Despite having so many features, it runs smoothly on most modern devices. This means you won't notice much lag or slowdowns when using it on your phone or a tablet. It's a good choice if you like to have many options and customizations available at your fingertips. On the other hand, Niagara Launcher takes a different approach. It has a minimal design, which means it keeps things simple and straightforward. This simplicity makes it extremely fast and responsive. Because it does not use many resources, it works really well even on older devices or phones with lower specifications. If you have a phone that is not very powerful, or if you just prefer a cleaner, faster interface without a lot of extra features, Niagara Launcher would be an excellent choice for you. Apart from having some similarities, both these launchers offer some unique features that make them different from each other. Let's start with Launcher. This launcher offers Google Feed integration, which means you can easily access news and updates directly from your home screen. You just need to download an application called Lawn Feed from the official Launcher website. It also offers customizable gesture controls, allowing you to set up different actions for swipes and taps. For example, you can double tap to open the application drawer or lock the device. Launcher includes notification dots, which are small indicators that appear on application icons to show that you have unread notifications. Overall, Launcher provides a user experience very similar to the stock Android interface, which many users find clean and very easy to use. On the other hand, Niagara Launcher takes a different approach with some innovative features. One of its standout features is notification previews directly on the home screen. This means you can see your latest notifications without having to pull down the notification bar. This launcher offers adaptive list that will adjust dynamically based on your usage patterns. Another unique feature that Niagara Launcher offers is the pop-ups that keep your home screen organized and clean. These pop-ups contain applications, shortcuts, notifications, and even widgets. Finally, let's talk about three things: user experience, ease of use, and how much you need to spend on both these launchers. Well, Launcher is an open source Android launcher, and you don't need to spend anything. It's completely free of cost. It is designed for users who enjoy a familiar Android experience with extensive customization. It's intuitive, but might require some setup time. Niagara Launcher is easy to use, focusing on simplicity and efficiency, making it perfect for those who prefer a straightforward setup. When it comes to pricing, Niagara Launcher offers two choices. You can download and use the launcher for free, but there are some limitations in the free version, and you need to pay around 360 Indian rupees to enjoy the premium features like hiding status bar and using pop-up widgets. So which launcher is perfect for you? Choose Launcher 14 if you prefer extensive customization and a traditional home screen experience. Go for Niagara Launcher if you prefer minimalism, speed and simplicity. Both these launchers bring something unique to the table, enhancing your Android experience in different ways. Thank you so much for watching. If you found this comparison helpful, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit the bell icon for more content like this. And please let me know in the comments which launcher you prefer and why. I'll see you in the next video.